You think so, too?
My goodness.
On the 29th day of Christmas, we finally found you. Steve Parish had shown us pictures, and now we've seen our first groom.